All right. Get that up. That up to two. That's important. Spin, I like spin. Landing. Ooh, we're one short because the tricks. All right. Final two. Here we go, Philadelphia. All right, press X to play. Here we go. I love this map. This map is the greatest map in the game. Of course, there was no sarcasm at all in my voice. Why would you even think that? Oh, I thought I had it. Whatever, I need to get this cash icon. All right, here we go. Now we're gonna rock and roll up to normal standard. Oh, never mind, we're gonna do that instead. Nope, never mind, we're gonna lose control. So awkward to fucking play, I swear. This map is so garbage. There we go. Oh, fuck you, game. Please! I don't even care for skate anymore. Just give me the freaking bell. Thank you. Jesus Christ, game. I still want skate, but I'm probably not going to get it now because of that. So I'm going to focus on the bell so I at least get something accomplished here. All right. What the fuck? All right. We're gonna be an S short. Aren't we? We're actually gonna be an S short. Okay, hang on. I could make this close. What the fuck was that? He got stuck in a stair! What am I supposed to do? Oh, this map is so bad! We'll work with it. That works. Uh-oh. Beautiful. Oh my god, I about got run over by a bus. You should not run over your officers with a bus. I'm like hitting up like so goddamn early to the point like that should not really be counting. No, stay up there, you. What the f- What was that? So many things just happened that should not be happening right there. Oh, it was glorious. Oh, it was great. Oh, shit. I'm not even mad that I didn't make it. I'm kind of mad I hit that tree, though. Okay. Okay. Okay, we don't have time for anything then, so we're just gonna... do this, I guess, and... and that's gonna be it. I don't know what it's got from a gap standpoint, but I got something on the gap. Alright, retry. We're gonna get up to the roof here. To the roof. The roof. The roof. I used to have a teacher that used to say that, because we would read this book. Really? We read this book called, The House on the, something hill. I don't know what it was. Something hill. And he would always go, the house, the house, the house on whatever is hill. Good guy, funny guy. Funny, fucking great teacher. Great fucking teacher. That was my fourth grade teacher. Which, by the way, I read a lot of Harry Potter books that during that time period. Which I think was right around when the third one came out, I want to say. Okay. Does anyone ever, like... I know there were some people that, like, read with him. I never... Well, I got the $100, I guess. That's fine. Drain it first. I never, like, paid attention to when the teachers would read anything, like, ever. Like, I don't remember anything a teacher besides, like, what he... God damn you, dude. Can you just fucking cooperate? This whole playthrough has been you just flumbling around on your fucking board with your fucking underwear. Why do you have gloves on when you go to bed? Jesus Christ. Anyway, did anyone ever actually read? Like, pay attention when he read? Like, for reals. Because I know I didn't. Alright. Please. Just cooperate with me here. Stop. Go, 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 go. We got her. We got her. Kep. Kep. Didn't make it. So I'm gonna try. I love how if I try to grind that when I can't grind it, he just kind of falls. All right. I'm gonna go up that wire one more time. Okay, going the wrong way. Nice 360 flip, though. I don't really know how I did that. I don't remember setting that as one of the things, but nice. Are you kidding me? You gotta be shitting me. I got a gap, though. Uh-oh, I'm not landing that. Hate this level. I hate this level. It's so fucking bad. There's just stairs everywhere. There's stuff that you get stuck on everywhere. There's stuff... There's stupid places. Stupid icons and stupid places that... Why? Why? This level is gonna be the death of me. Nice. Okay, so... okay, I forgot the ollie. Like, that one actually wasn't the game. I actually was still holding X when I went for the grind. That one should have been the lazy ass grind. Okay. 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 God damn, this map is bad. There's just too much, like, ledges and shit everywhere. You get stuck on everything. And then it's gotta be so goddamn precise for this wire. You gotta be so goddamn precise for this... for the fountain goal in particular, you gotta be fucking precise, because it's either do it this way or do it the other way. Like, the fucking way that you're probably supposed to do it is probably the other way, but it's just so much more difficult because you have to be so precise with so much speed, and then it sometimes still doesn't work. Like, who wouldn't do it this way? And once you get that done, it's not too bad. I mean, sometimes it does a grind instead of a lip trick later, but that's not the end of the world. It's just the same key, this is why it does it. Did I miss the money? Did I just, like, not hit the money at all? There it is. Alright. Okay, was kind of low-key wanting to get 6 score there, didn't get it. Alright, so we gotta do the lip tricks, cash, and then the score. Shouldn't be too hard. Then we finally get to, well, I know for a fact that there's gonna be one more fucking gap here that I don't know and won't be able to find at all. And I'll be stuck on this fucking map for ages. Watch, it's gonna happen. It's actually gonna happen. Okay, it was definitely trying to, okay. I guess you're gonna do a board slide there, huh? Alright, there's 1 out of 4. Then we gotta get back to this other pillar over here, because there is a cash icon on top of it. Okay, here we go. Get up to this one, get up to the Neversoft bowl. Come get some! Yeah! And you do a 5-0. Come on. Thank you. Rock and roll. One more lip trick to go, and it's the core, it's the half pipe. I almost said quarter pipe. And we missed the fucking cash icon. So, and that was an accident. There's the fucking lip trick. And we went over the cash icon this time. That should have counted, but okay. Please! Do the transfer! What are you doing? Thank you. Jesus Christ, dude. Alright, and boom. Nope, didn't get it. Okay, well, it's supposed to be a manual after that. So we gotta do one more freaking goal here to get the fucking score. Are you goddamn kidding me? Oh, I'm red hot. I can feel the anger flow through me. I don't know how I landed half of those things. What the fuck, dude? Yeah, now you do that first try. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Dude, the Ollie North. I didn't take it off and it's coming back to bite me. Oh my god, hit retry. This bird is so bad. Oh my god, this map isn't even like fun to skate on, it's so bad. F- Fuck you, game. Ollie North. Jesus Christ. I thought for sure that bus was gonna take me out. Fuck you. Thank you. Fuck you. Goodbye. Get the fucking Jim Cornette out of here. God damn. Fuck that map. Good riddance. See you later in Tony Hawk's Underground 2. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh yeah, I still have candy. Oh yeah, wait, I need to spend the stats to get that up. Hold up, go back. All right, one more. One more. Fucking map. Continue. Mexico. All right. Please, Officer Dick, if you do one good thing right. Please. Okay, don't know why we're going this way. Definitely landed the other way, but okay. That's okay, stay up there. That's okay. We could afford. No. What the fuck? Damn it. We still got one, though. We've lost control. We've lost it. Oh, bull. Look how high he goes when he gets hit. All right. That's not too bad. That was okay. We can work with that. If we can somehow, just somehow, some way, get these ones quick, we'd be in decent shape. Boys? Oh. My. God. Get this one over here. Get this one. Get this banner over here. This banner over here, because this one's harder to get. What was that? What the? How am I falling down all the time? Oh, boys, we got it. look at that score that I just lost, though. That's going to suck. 90.8. Are we in the lead? Oh, Caballero's right on our heels, though. We are, though. Holy shit. Okay, got to get those banners, and we got to get the easy banner, and get the, and get all the ones in the shit that we already got, some of them. Oh my god. This is actually happening. Officer Dick. What the fuck was that? I just heard the bull go by, so that's good too. Oh, there he is. Alright. That's fine. You know what? Go around again. Okay, that's the one we already got. How about this one? There it is. 250. We are focusing so hard right now. This could be it. Is that it? All cash icons are cleared. Toro, Toro, Toro! $86,583. 93.3! We did it! Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 is all but over. We just got the gaps to do. Every character is now completed. We have done it, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that is it. Let's watch this video. I think it's going to be Bales 2, right? Oh, it's Neversoft. Oh. Ouch. Never skated before? All these boards just go for- Hey! That's the lead director. That's the fucking guy from the fucking- Yeah, that's the guy that rides the golf cart in school too, dickhead. It's still the lead director. Or lead of Neversoft. So he's actually not doing terrible. He wasn't doing great, but he wasn't doing terrible. Moon physics! Chopper drop! We will not go there to chopper drop. We're going to skate heaven! We did it! Tony Hawk's Underground is completed! Or Underground Pro Skater 2 is completed! We got all the gaps without even knowing it! Oh, baby! That's it! It's over! Let's let the credits roll!